My name is Dr. Nadia Azar. I'm an associate professor at the University of Windsor in the Department of Kinesiology. I'm doing research on drummers, specifically right now on rock drummers. Originally, I wanted to look at the muscle activation patterns, particularly in the back muscles during live performances or while performing different drumming skills. When I started getting into the research, it very quickly evolved into many other questions because there's very little research available on drummers. So one of the things I'm currently working on is a survey of playing related pain and problems in drummers. It's going to be an online survey that will be distributed sometime early in 2018 to get a sense of what are the most common types of playing related injuries that drummers report, and maybe get a sense of what some of the associated playing related or lifestyle related risk factors or protective factors might be. Recently, I've worked with two professional rock drummers, Mike Mangini of Dream Theater and Jeff Burrows of The Tea Party. Mike and Jeff both wore some of my research equipment on stage during live performances recently. They wore the body media armbands, which allowed us to get a song-by-song breakdown of the number of calories they were burning through while they were playing live on stage. If anyone is interested in learning more about the research or following along for updates as they come available, they can follow me on my Facebook page or on Twitter. The handle for both of those is @DrNadiaAzar.